So I'm Thad Szabo. I teach astronomy and physics at Cerritos College. The reason that we see Andromeda moving toward us is because it's nearby enough and the Milky Way is massive enough and Andromeda is massive enough that their gravity is drawing them towards each other. There's not enough space between our galaxy and the Andromeda galaxy for that space to be able to expand and push them apart against the force of gravity. So if you take the Milky Way, all of its stars, all of its gas and dust, all of its dark matter, you're looking at something that's roughly, you know, a trillion times the mass of the Sun. You have the same for Andromeda. They're less than a megaparsec apart. To Andromeda, it's about 2.2 million light years. And so with that distance and that much mass, that's close enough that gravity is drawing them together. There's actually other galaxies. Most galaxies, because they are so distant, you do see them moving away due to the expansion of the universe. But actually, M81, which is about 12 million light years away, is also moving towards the Milky Way. It's the most distant galaxy that doesn't show redshift. So there's enough gravity in this local group. I guess the local group is typically the Milky Way, the Andromeda Galaxy, the Triangulum Galaxy, and however many tens of dwarf galaxies are out there that we've either discovered or haven't discovered yet. But there's also a bubble of about 10 to 20 kind of major size galaxies extending out to about 15 million light years or so. And the gravity there, that's kind of right on the border between where the expansion of the universe would drive things apart and where the gravity is just kind of strong enough to hold things together.
Thanks for watching. Now make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're into what we're doing and you want to see extra behind the scenes content, like the full length raw interviews, you can join our community by clicking this link here.